Hi, my name is Kate Baldwin. I'm playing Francesca Johnson.
Hi, I'm AARON LAZAR, and I play Robert Kincaid in Bridges of Madison County.
The Bridges of Madison County is a love story.
What was I saying before about being lost?
It is about a couple who meet in 1965 in rural Iowa. Francesca is a married woman with a family, and Robert is a wanderer, and they find parts of themselves within each other.
For me, it's like one of the greatest scores written for the musical theater in the last 10 years.
All my life I have been for.
It's also a story about connection, and I think that's something that we've all missed in the last 2 years. Every road you've ever traveled has led you to this moment, right? And then she is sort of swept up into that same idea, and it's the point at which they decide to give in, really.
Yeah, these two people, they're good people. They have very strong sense of morals and ethics and responsibility to who they are and their character, and in your case, your family, and they are trying so hard not to cross the line.
It's an incredibly romantic song.
It's so romantic.